What I am looking forward to most about moving back into Eddie Hall is being back amongst our people. The people are what brought me here, and I have really missed the conversations in the hallways. We still get our planned meetings, but we don't get those happenstance meetings in the hallway where I can run into a Jill Salahub or an Ontario Garcia or a Leif Sorensen or a Toby Jacoby and just have a conversation in the hallway and say, hey, how are you doing? What are you working on? And so I think just that openness and having a place where our students know that they can find us and that they can come in, and it's a warm, welcoming space, and it's home.